I'm just a scout. I was supposed to survey the battlefield from this tower along with my lieutenant, but we were attacked. I still have the spyglass here. Please, take it to my lieutenant. I don't know how long he'll be able to hold out up there.
What happened to the scout? Is he still alive?
He is gravely injured. You will have to go on alone.
I see. Thank you for the news. I will tell his family.
Look out!
This is monstrous. He was little more than a boy.
From your troops, Captain.
All of my lads are dead. And I mean to see these bastards suffer for what they've done. Are you with me? Here they are! Good! Well, the ones in the skies have finally graced us with their presence. Cut them down! Have come up from behind. Bloody adorable! They're trying to ambush us!
Not yet.
Cut the last of those shrieking little devils! Kill them all!
You're all dead and we're not.
I'd call that a win, eh? I'll hold this bridge. Go on. You have a demon lord's head to put on a pike.
It was an honor to fight by your side, Captain. Is it good to be back on the battlefield? I am honored to fight alongside an angel. Lead the way. Help me!
I feel a bit...
Help me! I can't move!
Is low.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
Oh. I come with urgent news. Leah has had another vision. A vision of twisted demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have dredged them up from the depths of his realm to empower his legions.
Then I'll stop his hearts and his legions.
Asmodan is the greatest battle commander in all the Burning Hells.
Well, doesn't say much for the Hells then, does it? The Demon Gate is shattered, and the armies of Hell await, empowered by vile Sin Hearts. I will slay them all, until only the Lord of Sin remains, and then I will slay him too.
Down easily.